Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So the Pope is coming to town. Great news, right? Well, not so fast, according to the New Jersey Department of Transportation. In anticipation of the 2 million people that are expected to visit when the Pope is in Philadelphia, Jersey's reaction is to close major roads approaching Philadelphia. Now that means for many of this crowd, 2 million people, half of whom are expected to be senior citizens, there's going to be a long walk of several miles through Camden to get to see the Pope. Now, by contrast, the Pope is also saying a mass in New York City. And that same week, the President of the United States is going to be in town, the UN Security Council, and the Jets and Giants have home games. No road closures announced. Now, there's going to be traffic, but you won't have to walk through the tunnels to get to see the Pope's mass. So the question is, why not Jersey? Come on, Jersey. If New York City can do it, we certainly can. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter, at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.